single arm dumbbell shoulder press. This is really, really, really tough, this one, and it's quite easy to get wrong. So what we need to do is be careful. I'm gonna pick the dumbbell up, I'm gonna swing it to your shoulders, keep the feet quite narrow, okay? But as soon as you start pushing, you're gonna see your body's gonna wanna fight against that dumbbell, but you've gotta kinda keep the abs nice and tense, and literally from the front on, nothing else moves, okay? Abs have to work hard, elbow stays in, dumbbell comes all the way to the shoulder, pushing it back up, okay? When you start getting tired, you're gonna feel yourself wanting to do this, and the abs are switched off, okay? Try and make it tough for yourself, keep that chest up, dumbbell all the way down, abs tight, work that shoulder. Even though it's lightweight, that should feel quite heavy if it's done properly, okay? Once it's done, put it down, switch over, done.